Oh yeah, okay.
Whisper them to me, Omnis. Whisper them. Whisper me the links. Right back up there. Oh, all the songs are over. Oh no. All right, let's play this. Yeah, so if you want to request, are you guys in? Can you see? Says I'm live. Bring Quick Flash new life. Let's do it. Go on, guys. Go to Jackbox.tv, type in H-A-H-J, and join us for Quick Flash. It's free. All you have to do is enter in the code. Literally it. No emails, nothing like that. Just enter in the code and play with us. That's it. I need them souls to survive. Even souls are needed. Is it time? Invite you to chat? German girls. Alright guys, Scary vs. Quiplash. I love this game. I absolutely love this game. Don't hold out on me. You won? I didn't see, Martiz. I'm sorry. I would never hold out on you. You got it. You're at 4,201 souls. Get it. Oh, your song's not playing. My bad, my bad. There you go. Does this song tell you not to stay in school? That's hilarious. I wasn't taught how to get a job, but I can remember dissecting a frog. I wasn't taught how to pay tax, but I know loads about Shakespeare's classics. I was never taught how to vote. They devoted that time to defining isotopes. I wasn't taught how to look after my health, but mitochondria... Drawful 2, yeah, I'm getting Drawful 2 on the 21st when it comes out. I've been waiting for it. I wish I could have beta tested them. Whatever. I was never taught what laws there are. Let me repeat. I was not taught the laws for the country I live in. But I know how Henry VIII killed his women. Divorced, beheaded, died. Divorced, beheaded, survived. Glad that's in my head instead of financial advice. I was shown the wavelengths of different hues of light. But I was never taught my human rights. Apparently there's 30. Do you know them? I don't. Why the hell can't we both recite them? By won't I know? Igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary rocks. Yeah, I can't wait to get that.
About trading stocks or how money works at all. Where does it come from? How does the thing that motivates the world function? I thought to budget and disperse my earnings. I was too busy there rehearsing.
She's not getting roasted. Fight me.
But I spent days on what the quadratic equation is. B plus or minus the square root of B squared minus
what? Misuse your souls. Those are both good. Thou shalt not, hey, hieroglyphic. Thank you. Who put that one? I want to give you souls just for that. What's up, Mr. Pug? Welcome back, dude. How are you doing? What's up, Jake? Jack? My mans. White screen. Oh, wow. That's hilarious.
Don't tase me, bro. The music? Oh, we can turn it down. Well, I mean, the thing is like, that game doesn't require any sound, really. It's just like, you read it, and that's it. I sound tired? You think so? I am a bit tired. I'm hungry, too. But I got a half hour more, guys, or we'll have our, I have 36 minutes. Wow, we've done 20... Over 24 hours right now. Oh, I'm sorry, over 23 hours. 24 hours will be so soon. That'd be sick. I can't wait. 1v1 Smite, let's do it. What's up, Frummans? How are you, man? Welcome to the stream. We're on my final half an hour of my 24-hour binge. AKA almost death. I'm feeling good, though. Your weak point to be hit for massive damage. Critical hits. Susceptibility to critical hits. Oh my god, S-Maniac, that's straight up. You deserve... Aw, oh, you should have got the Quiplash, man. That was perfect. Audience, why? Have Sailor Moon rescue you. Slight nudity. I like that one too. Eric? You know, Eric, you know Martiza can time you out, right? You shouldn't tell her she sucks. You will feel the wrath of Martiza. Why me? They just roped you in, dude. Is that a hot dog below in their belly? Oh, God. Oh, you found it. You found the command. What am I doing with life? Fighting to stay alive, interactions, revive. What if it's a real bull? Sore bollocks. Yeah, that'll hurt. Stream's lagging for you, Omnes? I'm sorry. It's not lagging on my piece. I mean, on my laptop. Well, not right now. As I'm checking it. Oh, Eric, what'd you do? What'd you do, Eric? Exactly, right? Exactly, Sponge. I'm abusing my friend. It's okay. I'm sure Eric won't take it seriously. There you go. Martiza only plays Half-Life 3. She got the beta a couple years ago. Oh, you can't do give. You have to do share, Martiza. You have to do share. So what you want to do, you do exclamation, share. Like this. Yeah, I changed it. No problem. I think share sounds better. Nice, good song. I actually wanted to listen to this song. Good job, One Named. I like your taste in music, dude. Good stuff. Who won? Round two. Nice guy's not so nice. She scammed you? They're just salty. Martina's not taking it seriously. Because she knows they're just salty. The salt over the salt. Over the losses. Martina's been whooping ass. Just straight salt. Salt and sugar. Sugar for that salt. Well, you guys have salt and sugar. I'll take some sugar. I'm making tea. Take some of that. Thank you. Just gonna mix it with okay. My only choice is a cross. I can't do that. That'd be bad. I think there is a sugar imbalance. People dropping Doritos. Left over because of wrong name. Jesus, buyer number 5. Why are you so salty, bro? Damn. Eric Jackson, 1, 2, 3. Papa John's. Never order from Papa John's. For love of God. Their pizza is literally cardboard. It's not. Oh my God. Frank got your back. We got your back, Batista. What if he won me art design battle? Dane said he's got some cool art to show us. He's gonna crash and burn. He made pizza? Nice, man. I love Italian food. It's my favorite kind of food. Oh, Tick Syndrome pills? What? I prefer Domino's. Yeah, Domino's is, if you're gonna choose pizza that you can't have from like a real restaurant, then yeah, Domino's isn't that bad. That's why you're so good. Because of the iPad. It's probably got a stylus. Keep playing some My Chemical Romance. We could pop off with that. You broke it. Use your finger? Oh, okay. Yeah, Martiza, there's like certain pens that you can use, like the certain pens that have like a soft plastic tip. That you, if you take the ink out of it, you can just use the like the empty pen cartridge or whatever, or the empty pen container as a stylus, and it works like sickly good. I used to do it with my Nintendo DS. Like anytime I misplaced that thing, I would just use like a regular pen. Next one. And it just took out the ink. Yeah, it was straight ghetto. Hey, listen, when you're trying to get on Metroid, you know, or Mario Kart on your 3DS, it's nothing you can do. You'll make it work. You have a headache when people are... So then don't be rude to Martiza people. Drawing takes a long time. That's messed up. You can actually time people out for 1 second, and then they just come right back in. And it just deletes everything that they ever said. It's messed up. What's up, Jack? Can I borrow some souls? Yeah, no, Jack, if you want to do... Fire Fries is salty. Yeah, Jack, if you want to do songs, just whisper me the YouTube link, and I'll play it for you. You don't even need to use your souls. Oh, guys, so nice. So nice. McJugger Nuggets? What is that? Eric, no Eric. What? Damn, Eric. What'd you do to Martiza? No, you can't banish Eric. You can't copy links on this? Yeah, you can't get rid of Eric. He's valuable to us. He's part of the family. And we're not permabanning Martiza either. The song? I got you. Of the Phantom family. The Phantoms? Let it shine.
A business or service that shouldn't have a drive-through window.
Yeah, Trey, Jack said, thank you for giving him the souls. I think he accidentally sent me the message. He must have meant to send it to you. Danny Phantom? Oh my god. Danny Phantom. I haven't seen that show in forever. I used to watch the Fairly Odd Parents? When I was a kid. Lightning Spike. Good song. I like it. Try. Eric's not a bully, he's just joking. He's really not a bully. You don't really know Eric that well. He's not a bully, I promise. He's a good kid. Fight iRobot? You will lose that fight. iRobot is a maniac. See them slice a guy from ear to ear. And then wear his ears. Over his own ears. That happened. Oh no, we're not mad at you, Aaron. I'm just saying, like, Eric's not a bad kid. He's just making jokes. Martiz is not taking it personally. I know that. Otherwise, I'd nip it in the bud right away. But I know it's all good, so. What is that? What is the song? I've never heard this before. I cry every time. I believe you. Oh my god. Next round, guys. What? That dude just like a triple backflip. Do it, Murlocs. Just have to hit everybody's thing. Thank you, buddy, for doing that. If you guys also want to play, and you didn't get into the contestant portion of this round, we're playing one more round after this. But if you didn't get, you know what? We'll play one more round after this. If you didn't get into the contestant portion, still go to Jackbox.tv, enter in the code that you see on the screen, HCKY, and you get to sit in the audience and actually vote on what you think is the funniest and affect the outcome of the game. It's really, really cool. Superhuman. Four left. Oh, guys, we're at the last 18 minutes, dude. Oh, we're so close. Oh, my God. Guys, I've been awake for like 23 hours and 47 minutes or something like that. It's not 47. Whatever it is. I've been away too long to do math. This stream's gonna overflow. Vintage t-shirt with the salt. I'm not gonna crash. I'm gonna get some good sleep. I'm gonna get some food. I swear my like stomach sounds like what I think a bear sounds like after it comes out of hibernation. It's like legit. I can't eat for another 4 hours. This shit keeps me alive. We love you, Martisa. Glad you're here with us. being Satan's angel? One, Jesus! How do you think of that stuff? That is insane. Do you say nine? A great brand name for the extra extra large continent. Definitely not Arrow. Oh, damn. You got no chill. Who wrote that? Who wrote that? Martiza. Oh man, and she even caught you. She spelled definitely correctly too. Just that extra salt in the wound. Rubbing it in there. No killing in the stream. No talk of murder. Secret of not the Beebs. The other one sounds mildly sad, so I'm gonna go with not the Beebs. The secret to a happy life. And I can't wait to play Drawful, guys. It's like Pictionary. We're gonna do a lot of drawing and trying to guess what the drawing is. Wait, why do you keep getting there? Timed out, Eric. What are you doing? Jesus. No more Eric ripping chat. No more Eric chat, damn it. Hashtag lurking now. No, Eric. You shouldn't get a massage at a place called We Get Footsie For You and Elevator Bomb Butt Bros. What? We Get Footsie For You. I like that one. What's up, Ride the Lightning? What's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the last 15 minutes. Well, we got one more game, so probably like the last 25 minutes of my 24-hour run. Which was crazy. I don't even know how I'm alive. But somehow I am. A better name for France. Snooty Snail Eater Lynn? Francis. Only talk to gambling. Oh, Jesus. You can only draw in two colors. I'm good, Ride the Lightning. How are you? We're playing some Quiplash to end off my stream. Just keep it nice and chill at the end of it. And I'm gonna get some sleep and pass out. Seriously. 24 hours is a long time. Jesus, Eric, how'd you get 3,000 already? You lure him out with the souls. Yeah, Martiza, share him like one soul, one soul, one soul. Like if you were putting like breadcrumbs to try to catch like an animal. Like one, here's one soul, here's one. We can lure him out of his little cave. Yeah, I don't see it, Jack. I'll request it for you. She's doing it too. Oh my god, it's too funny. Come on, Eric. Come out of your little hole. Let's get in there. Nice. I love All American Rejects, man. Good pick. Good pick, buddy. Good pick, Jack. Ninja out. Poor little one. You're safe here. Yeah. Eric just said he used a smoke bomb. He's gone. Vanished. Man, they're just joking. Don't worry, dude. You see all the crap they put about me? The safari zone. Catching the shiny Eric. Safari zone this shit, yeah, right? A wild Eric. Wait, when he comes back, a wild Eric appeared. I love that song. Why do I remember that? Like, seriously, it's been like 15 years since I played that, and I remember it. It's crazy. Oh god, no! Dodge! Dodge, Eric! Backflip. Run towards the wall, Eric. What am I saying? Run towards the wall, Eric. Climb up it. Do a backflip. Are you Ride the Lightning? Yeah, I'm not in the audience right now. I'm just chilling in chat. Keeping it higher and higher. 9 minutes, guys. 9 minutes, and my 24-hour stream is complete. What is this? Sailor Moon Twister scene. Oh, you are bad, man. You are bad, one named. You bad, man. You bad. One named. Now I gotta keep my eye on the, on the YouTube. I play Twister. The innocent game of Twister. Bully by mod. Ortiz, the hashtag stop. Redundancy department. What's up, Sly? Welcome to the stream, man. Good to see you. It's soul ball. Smoked out, hashtag lurker. What's up, Oskio? How are you? Welcome to the stream. The Mona memes? The anime asshole? What? What is that? I don't... Everyone else knows but me. Yeah, I cannot wait to eat. Oh, God. I'm so hungry. Up against you, hell. You can go for some ham. It's too hammy. So get some roast beef. Roast beef is amazing. I love it. Especially with like gravy. It's good. Hyrule, go eat. Yeah, Hyrule will eat. I'm letting you guys play one more game. Do the old goodbye. And then I will eat. Yeah, I cannot wait to eat, seriously. People wouldn't respect He-Man as much if, to gain his power, he held up his sword and shouted. Hello there. I have the boner. That's pretty good. Oh my god. Have the boner. Good stuff. Chilling with air tie. No makeup with some sweatpants on. You know I can always be that guy. You can think about me all night long. But I think you need something to think of me. Something that will keep you warm and show you we can be more than just this. So baby, if you are not ready for my kiss, then you can wear my sweatshirt. What is this, Justin Bieber? Oh my god. No way. Bleach sales went up? Oh, I bet. What's up, oh high trick? Oh god, I can't. I like it, but I'm sorry. It's killing me. Oh my god, who's ready to go back to 2000? Supposed to get transported. Back to 2000. Mr. Bacon. Do you guys like census? Not census fail. Say anything? tell me if you've heard of them. Get on my level. Alright, you guys are gonna settle this in the battle royale. Battle Royale! Oh, good job, Mr. Pug. Good job, dude. You get 100. So, guys, this is the last game of my stream. Thank you guys all for chilling. We're going to be doing this last game, and then I'm going to be going to sleep because I just hit 24 hours legit, like, right now. So I just stayed on for 24 hours. Totally crazy. Like, I could not believe that I did that. Yeah, we're still on Quiplash. We're going to do one last game. I just wanted to tell you guys thanks before... before we play the last songs of the day. All right, do it up, guys. Go to jackbox.tv, enter in the code that you see on the screen. To play. Thank you, Pug. Yeah, good job on you, Pug. You just won the last one. Reminds me of sixth grade right here. Another 24 hour stream? Maybe.
In my boxer's house, with a pillow under my head.
Thank you, Ultimate Dark Side, for that follow. I appreciate it so much. Helping out the stream, dude. Being a bro. But wait, did you see that? The fellow number of 586 decrease in Sue, what? Tilt the follow number, and Sue 330%. What is it, Half-Life 3? Yeah. One is good. Ride the Lightning, thank you so much for the follow, Ride the Lightning, thank you. Appreciate it a lot. Helps me a lot to try to get into Twitch communities and stuff like that. Shit with some other streamers. What would you get if I donated $1,000? Oh god. My signed PS4? I have no idea. 1 billion conquered souls. No, Jesus Christ. Okay. Sign it and 1 billion souls, yeah.
Eric Jackson.
Oh, you guys are in? Eric, Jack, and Omnis are all in the bet. You guys are crazy. I was thinking Martiza was gonna go against you, Eric, so you guys could settle your little dispute. Hey, that's not Hyro. That's not me. I'm me right here. Straight up 670. Thank you. 28,000.
Let's take a look. Our first donated 10,000 pennies.
Okay, pick your favorite.
This is for the title.
I'm a superhuman.
Do it. Oh, what? I already like... I don't even know what song this song. I'm not in on the last game. That's not me. Oh, Jesus. Where's my sign? PS4 home going to high. Hey, come on, bot. Request my socks. Play my song, bot. Get good, bot. Yeah, Sly, you need like a crap ton to enter. It's 100 souls to enter that thing. It's, trust me, you don't want any part of that. That's for the psychos. The guys who have too much money. Okay, I guess I just have to play it myself. Oh, what? Two chains. Basically the same thing. That's not me, dude. I don't know who it is. But I hope they do well. Should rob my dude's devil and all that stuff. And like, or equals plus. Supposed to be buried alive with angry chats. Oh my god. You'll never find her. She's in the wilderness of Canada with the polar bears. Is there polar bears? That's Antarctica. Don't try. No. Please God, no. Most likely yours, Eric. You're on the high note for the Eskimos live. Nice. Mod angry with me. I wonder who that is. I didn't like that. That's not me. Angry chat is angry. If my teaser was buried alive with someone. Okay, yeah. What do you think the word sharpness? I think she might be like that other Wolverine, you know, like the female one that had like the nails. Of course, yeah, see? I'm telling you. I knew it. Superhuman. Get him. Okay, who's gonna win? Okay, I'm gonna try it out. Okay, let's do it. Pick the winner. Really? Really? This guy? This guy over here? luck. Give me one soul, please. This band's not bad, man. I like this, Jack. Good stuff. Donald Trump is winning? Hashtag winning. Hashtag tiger blood. You're in. Them if we gamble. Yeah. How do we lose souls in that game? Yeah, if you hack, you lose them. If you don't win. Because he grabbed her arm. Damn, Martisa. Martisa, the Wolverine. Pick any city and make it sound dirty. Newport City, Los Analysts. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, follower. I gotta admit, man, pretty good. Hey, I'm gonna play Jack's song. I'm gonna leave my song for the last song. I don't want around. Graveyard in my house, and we don't have Mario Kart, so why not? Dude, Mario Kart's awesome. If you have a DS, it's like the best thing ever. Especially if you could play with somebody else. Like if you have two DSs or your family likes to play it, it's the best.
Something you shouldn't buy at a yard sale.
Oh my god, this is so racist. I can't play that, dude. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god. That's totally racist. I can't stop it. It won't stop. There we go. How about no? I'm a superhuman. I need a hero.
Okay, next one. The best that you use when you're out of toilet paper.
Nobody here can time out Marteza but me, and I'm definitely not doing that.
Coming up next, make up a curse word. Vote on your devices. Judges, try a dive that involves blank. Time to vote.
By the way, I'm Booty Hunter. Okay. Diving into that. Oh my god, dude. Did you really? Did you really? What's your favorite, favorite result mean? You spelled it the same. Welcome to the stream, Flaming Tiny Wolf! What's up, man? And actually, the stream is over, Flame. I just finished my 24-hour stream, dude. It means I'ma cut y'all. Thank you guys all so much for chilling with me. It means a lot. It's helped out the channel a lot. You know, hopefully Twitch sees that I, you know, am a decent enough person that people want to follow me. I'm not some bastard. So thank you guys for the follows. It helps me out. Hopefully something good will come of this. What's up, Dark Livid, bro? Good to see you again. No, Jesus. I need Marteza.
come. I'm never able to identify where it's coming from. I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to smell
how the hell does Twitch scratch me?
If it's in my brother, have the same nose, same clothes, homegrown to stone from 3 weeks ago.
They're both right, Martiza. Either one's correct. Eradicate. Nice. What's up, Livid? MLG, what's up? I wish I could stay on. I'm like not even tired, but I like really should sleep. Good job, winner! Oh, follower, sorry. Good job, guys. Thank you all for following me. I appreciate it. Thanks for chilling in the chat on my 24-hour stream. I can't believe it. We made 24 hours and 21 minutes. This is ridiculous. What's up, Riley Lightning? Thank you. I definitely want to get some sleep. So badly. But yeah, I'm going to get some food, guys. Thank you guys all for, like, an amazing 24 hours. I don't think chat, like, legit, I don't think chat was ever... Like, ever, I don't think it ever stayed still for at least a minute. Like, every time somebody was saying something. So that's straight up amazing. That means, like, you guys, some of you were always here. Or some people keep coming, you know, keep coming back. I appreciate it. Like, it means a lot that you guys were thinking about me. Thank you. But yeah, I'm gonna get some sleep. And I'm definitely gonna see you all tomorrow. I'll be streaming tomorrow. But not as much as I do. Like, normally I stream, like, what, 7 hours or something? But I'll probably do like 4, okay? To get some more sleep. You tell Larson. Thank you, Pug. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Martiza go to I'm gonna go on Discord too. I'll be on Discord. I'll just say goodbye to everyone on there and thank everybody for helping me out. After you eat, go get some sleep by moonlight, I will. I really need to get some sleep. But thank you guys again. I really appreciate it. It's so cool. I mean, hopefully next time I do a 24-hour stream, you know, I'll be a big enough I have a big enough viewership that I could do like some kind of charity thing. That would be really awesome, and I think it would attract people to to hang out with us. Good people, that's what I mean, like good people. So that would be awesome. But thank you guys again so much. I'm gonna get some sleep. Thank you all so much. Like really, I from the bottom of my heart. I'll see you all tomorrow. All right, I legit need to get some sleep and get some food in me. What's up, MLG? All right, good night, guys.